Hi everyone, and welcome to the Mini Toy Love channel, and today I have another blind box collectible opening video for you guys. Most of these feature food themed items, which I love, including that adorable little Yummy World sucker. I also have Bobo and Coco, a pre-cured cupcake, more Yummy World, Rement, and a whole lot of cuteness. So let's go ahead and start opening. First up, let's take a look at this adorable little Yummy World plushie. So colorful. That sucker looks magical. It has YW for Yummy World in back. He's part of the Carnival series. Come one, come all. There's a pickle, cotton candy. There's so many cuties, and I love his little red bow, and then the stick. Oh, so precious. And you can use these like as little hangers or ornaments. I tend to hang them on my light fixtures in the Mini Toy Love studio, and that way I have little cute smiling faces greeting me as I sit down to film. Okay, next up I have the Super Squeeze Trend Sweets from Rement. They're blind bag squishies. Here's a look at the colorful ones you can collect. Oh my goodness, so cute. And they're really soft. Okay, so they have a little pull tab there. And our squishy, is this like mint chocolate chip cupcake. That's pretty cool. Ooh, this one feels really soft. Cut this out of the bag. So we have number 5 on the checklist. It is the chocolate mint tart. That's pretty cool. And these are not scented. We'll look at the fancy R for Rement. They're actually really soft and fairly slow rising too. And adorable. Rement does such a good job with all their food themes. Cool. I like that guy a lot. Continuing the little dessert kind of cupcake tart themed, I have the Pre-Cure Cupcake for Cure Whip. Here's a look at the ones in the series. I opened, I think it was Cure Macaron before, but they're just super cute, well themed to the characters. You do get the one visible, so they're technically not a blind box, and they're made by Bandai. My Mitsuwa Market had these, which I was really excited to find. So there's a little bit of assembly required. And you also get the piece of gum. So let's get this together. So cute. Here it is, all put together. I love that bunny. These deco pieces snap out, so you can kind of redesign your cupcake however you wish, which I think is really cool. So there's 5 of those. I love that hot pink strawberry. And then of course this opens up, so you can use it as like a little trinket box. Storing earrings in here would be really useful and just super cute. Okay, I also have a little Gachapon figure to open. Ooh, this one is taped, I believe. There we go. I kind of tried to slice it, and inside, oh yes, we have one of the little bunny sort of nesting doll series. Look at how cute. Here's a look. Oh my goodness, they have a little lop bunny. And we have this cute little brown bunny with a baby bunny. Some come with like, ooh, this is hard to open. Some come with the little vegetables and stuff. Oh my goodness, this is adorable. Oops, the baby fell. I will have to go pick him up. So here's the first one. And he opens up. And then here's the little bunny. Oh my goodness, I think he's an albino bunny. He has little pink reddish eyes, and you can stack him inside like a nesting doll. That's adorable. And there you go. Oopsies, wrong way. There we go. That is so cute. So cute. I hope to collect more. I'm not sure if I can still find those, but we got this little guy. Okay, next up, I have a blind box plushie from the Bobo and Coco line by Pop Mart. Oh my goodness, I was super excited to find this one. It's called Sweet Plush, and yep, they are all dessert themed and just so adorable. Look at the little snowman like ice cream pop. And then, of course, you could get a secret as well. Oh my goodness. Okay, so this is my first time opening these, and I'm just really excited to see who we get. Love the Pop Mart stuff. Come on out. I'm not sure if they have a tag like other Pop Mart items do. Okay. So, inside. Oh. Adorable. Look at the tag. Oh my goodness. So is this a sundae cup? Yes, it is the sundae. You have Bobo in there. Cute colors. I really like that. You have the little sprinkles, a little strawberry on top, a little chocolate heart that says Bobo, and then Coco's hanging on as a cute little like matching cupcake, complimentary cupcake. That is precious. It's a nice solid plushie too. Super cute. So we got that little cutie on the list. I do like how they show the little Cocos that you can get as well. And I do have more to open, which I'm really excited. I'm on the hunt for that snowman. But wow, super cute. There's his little balloon tie. Try propping him up. He'll probably fall down at some point. So we have two blind boxes left, another remint, another Yummy World. Let's open our Yummy World vinyl figure. There's so many cuties. I know I'm still after the mystery one, but I'm not sure who else. I've been collecting these for quite some time. I have bought a case a long time ago, so I only have a couple. Let's see. I just think it feels interesting. It feels smaller. Oh yeah, and this is where the tear tab was like crazy strong. So we're just gonna cut that. Yep, it's the burger. It's the cute little hamburger. Okay, that looks really yummy. I'm really hungry right now too. He is a 2 and 20. He might have a name, but I don't know on this series. Look at the little curve. So cute. That is awesome. And our last blind box for this video is a remint. These are the Morinaga Sweets Recipe Series 2. These are super cool because they're realistic to the products and brands that you can find in a Japanese market. I've definitely seen a lot of these items at Mitsuo before, and I just love them in miniature form. There are 8 different ones to collect. Look at the little biscuit counter. Oh, that is adorable. These are really cute. They're taking the food and also making items out of them. Super cute. Okay, so our very first one, it feels rather light, so I don't think we have a big furniture piece, but we have number 2, the hot cake mix. Yes, oh, it comes with a rolling pin too. Okay, let's open this up. These are really cute pieces. You get a lot of pieces as well as a little recipe on how to make these, which is really cute. I'm gonna have to use Google Translate to do that there. Okay, I like that. So here is our mix, looking super yummy, classic. I think this pancake itself was actually in the first series as a remint. That's awesome. You also have your dough and the rolling pin with these pre-cut. I like that too. It even has a spot for you to like place the rolling pin. You have a little basket where you can put your cookies. So we have stars and moons, both in sort of a chocolate and vanilla flavor. And then we have some cocoa powder to add to that as you're cooking. And it has some cool directions too. Here's another look at everything we opened today. You guys will have to let me know which was your favorite item. Feel free to leave me a comment down below. I always enjoy hearing from you guys. As for me, I really do love them all, but I think I'm gonna choose the plushies as my fave. I'm so excited for a Bobo and Coco plush set, and then that Yummy World sucker is just precious. So that'll do it for this video. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, welcome. Feel free to subscribe. And I want to thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate it, and I hope to see you next time. Bye-bye.